When you've been invited to a team or you've created your own team in Webflow, you might notice something a little different when you go to the dashboard. Except you might not. That's because Stacy duplicated the screenshot. In this video, we'll quickly run through all the basics regarding team accounts. We'll go through accessing a team dashboard. We'll talk about the difference between personal projects and team projects. We'll also cover how it's different from sharing and inviting collaborators. We'll transfer projects between personal and team dashboards, and we'll cover doing the same with templates. First part, to access the dashboard for a specific team, simply look into the dropdown. Here is where you'll see each team you belong to. That's accessing them. But what is the difference between projects we put in a team dashboard and projects we put in a personal dashboard? If something's in a team dashboard, anyone who's a member of that team can access. They can view, they can edit, they can publish. The team has access. But things you create in your personal dashboard, personal projects, these are kept private. Only you can see and modify them. But what if you create a project and want to share it with others? There's an important distinction here between sharing with someone and actually transferring a project. And that's why we have a separate section. And it's such an important note that we'll cut to a blank screen. And then we'll cut back so we can talk about it. Here's what sharing means to us. You can always share a read-only version of your project. You don't need a team account for that. You can do this from inside the project itself. Where does this project live? It doesn't matter at all. This works if you created it in your personal dashboard, and this works if it's in your team dashboard. On the top right, in any project, you can turn on your read-only link and share it with anyone. But does that move your project? Does it transfer ownership? Greemer?
No.
Thank you, Greemer. Here's what it does. That link gives whoever you send it to specific access. It gives them access to see and play around with the project, but none of their changes, nothing at all, will save or in any way overwrite your work. It's a read-only link. The other option we have in the same dropdown is inviting collaborators. Again, we're not transferring anything here yet. That's the next section. Inviting collaborators is a good way to give partial access to clients or other contributors who want to edit content only. This doesn't give them access to the Webflow designer, so they're not modifying layouts or making sweeping style changes, but it does let them log into the Webflow editor interface. This is where they can make changes to content. And one more note on collaborators before we move on to transferring things. Anyone can be a collaborator if you invite them. They don't have to have a team account or even a Webflow account. But that's sharing and inviting collaborators. What we're really here for is transferring projects to and from a team. If this is a personal project on your personal dashboard, you can transfer it to another individual. But we have a second option right here. We can transfer the project to a team. And what if we're in a team dashboard? How do we transfer from a team back to our personal dashboard? We're just going to type our own email, the email associated with our Webflow login, and transfer it right back. Finally, let's talk transferring a template to a team. Since templates show up in our personal dashboard when we add them, all we have to do is transfer that template, not to an individual, but to a team. When we do, that template shows up in the team dashboard. And that's all. We just covered accessing the team dashboard. We talked about the difference between personal and team projects. We talked about sharing and inviting collaborators. We saw Greemer's face. We transferred projects from our personal dashboard to our team dashboard. And we did the same with a template. That's an overview of the team dashboard in Webflow.